Hi, I'm Nico Rosberg, Formula One driver for Mercedes GP Petronas. Driving under the influence of alcohol is just a no-go. Even just one glass can be considered too much. It can influence your reaction time, and it can result in you misjudging situations. And even your decision-making is just going to be compromised. So not only does it risk your own life, but it also risks the lives of others. My one piece of advice, don't ever drink and drive.